Here's what we've been covering on FISM News.
President Joe Biden announced an immediate ban on Russian energy imports into the U.S., along with a warning that Americans can expect another surge in gas prices that are already at a record-breaking high. Under the ban, U.S. buyers will have 45 days to transition out of existing contracts, according to a senior administration official who spoke with reporters. Critics have blasted Twitter after the social media platform has maintained Russian President Vladimir Putin's account as he invades Ukraine, despite removing the accounts of many others, including former President Donald Trump. The Russian leader has around 1.5 million followers on his Twitter account.
Florida's Senate passed a measure banning schools from giving classroom instruction on sexual orientation or gender identity through the third grade.
Catch our show airing every weeknight on FISM TV at 7 p.m., 6 p.m. Central.